Hello, everybody. Today is June 2nd, 2021. Decided to take a trip down here to Times Square. So here we are. And, you know, I came across this statue of a man named Father Duffy. He was actually born, his name is actually Francis Patrick Duffy. And no doubt about it, this man was another Jesuit ritual. His death, it came 56 days after his birthday. So I looked up who this man was. It says here that he was a Catholic priest. And he was born on May 2nd, 1871. He died on June 27th, 1932. So from May 2nd to his June 27th birthday, he died 56 days after his birthday. And of course, June 27th, that's a day leaving 187 days left in a year. And of course, Society of Jesus, 56 and 187. He also died on the day with 84 numerology and Jesuit equals 84. So, no mystery why this man has a statue in the middle of 42nd Street. Right? Father Duffy. You know, I also read that he's buried in the Bronx. So one of these days, I'm going to pay a visit to Mr. Francis Duffy if I'm able to find his graveyard and see what else I can find out about this guy. So looks like he murdered a lot of innocent people. So I'm going to leave it there. Hopefully my next video will be at the cemetery paying Mr. Francis Duffy a visit. So I'll see you guys a little bit later on.